We're eating breakfast. We have mini blueberry pancakes, eggs, bacon. Eden, Anni.
Anni.
Anna.
Anni.
Anni.
Hi everyone, and a merry early Christmas, or merry Christmas, depending on when you're watching this. Before the rest of this video, I just wanted to put out a quick message. The holiday season can be a really hard one for a lot of people. My grandpa recently passed away, and it feels so weird that he's not here with us on this day, because he has been for every single year. And I know a lot of people have experienced loss during this time, or have broken relationships, or just feel more lonely in a time like this. So I just want to say that my heart goes out for anyone where the holidays and Christmas is a really difficult time to get through. Even though I don't know everyone's situation or story, I pray every night leading up to Christmas that God would just provide extra comfort for those who struggle. Recently, God has been putting it on my heart to pray more generally for people I know and don't know. Just wanted to say that before the rest of the video. Please let me know how I can be praying for you guys. I'm so thankful for all of you. And with that, we're gonna get into the Christmas day vlog. Hi everyone, Merry Christmas from all the cousins. Just everyone say hi.
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 You excited, Sadie?
Yeah.
Today's December 23rd. We're actually celebrating Christmas a little bit early because we are gonna be on a plane tomorrow. I'm on a little trip, which I think I'll vlog, but I haven't decided fully if I want to. Basically, we're treating today like Christmas. We're in our pajamas, have a ton of presents. We're gonna all open. Yeah, it's gonna be a fun day. We're gonna make some hot chocolate. Be careful, guys, really hot, okay? So don't touch.
Super.
Okay, this is fire.
You can keep stirring, that's okay.
Yeah, keep stirring.
Avery, you wanna help me pick out which Christmas present?
You know, there's this vlogger who like missed and she dropped the whole paper thing in. Let's add another one, because now we have barely any. A little bit out of time.
I think we can pour this. Good job!
Say not too hard.
Say not too hard.
There's a Santa, snowman, penguin.
I want penguin.
I'll take Christmas.
Okay.
Snowman.
Do you know how to do whipped cream?
You wanna do it?
Okay. Oh! Hit! Lolo do it for you?
Okay. How's your creation?
Great.
Yeah, you put this for me on my phone.
Merry Christmas.
Oh. Oh, yes, you wanted that.
Look at her face. Look at her face. Yeah, open it.
Wait, I haven't actually wanted one.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, thank you.
Can you try it on?
Thank you,
Thank you, I really like them.
Alright, this is from Jinaimo Adopa. Really pretty.
I'm so teased
by PJ set from Nordstrom.
Oh my gosh, she's so comfortable.
Is it a flip-flop? These are so cute.
These are the most comfortable PJs.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is
so
Mommy and Daddy.
Mommy and Daddy.
Whoa. 12 days of Christmas.
You want to open it?
That's so cute.
Open Rambo's gift?
Thank you, Dad. Hi. No, I don't know if they
want. What?
IPad kid.
What?
She's an iPad.
Yeah, you
got an
iPad. She got an iPad.
Merry Christmas.
She's gonna be on that 24/7.
Thank you, Daddy. Thank you.
Whoa, Harry Potter ornaments.
So cute.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mommy and Dad.
Your dreams.
Cute.
Rambo.
Thank you.
She wanted to get something. You have. This is from Lisa and Uncle. What?
Wow, Teddy, what's that?
Oh my gosh. That's so cute. I was hunting for this for a long time and I could not get it. It's the fleece bag.
Oh, I got you that. Who got you that?
Emo got it for me. Other Emo. Oh, this is the bra. Oh, perfect. Oh my gosh, it's so soft.
That's always a good sign.
Thank you so much.
Bracelet making kit.
Whoa.
Dang, man, every year, y'all crazy.
Eden.
Pottery barn.
Oh.
This is for Audrey. Audrey's gift from us.
Audrey, this is a good one.
Thank you! I want
Mommy!
Epic! It's the Dole Whip one you wanted.
Thank you!
I love you. Merry Christmas!
Who's this?
Ooh. Shampoo. Soap. Lisa, Imon, Audrey, Avery.
Cool. Are we gonna go to Stanley?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need this for me and Anil. Oh, did they open? Imon, Joppa just opened theirs.
Oh my god. Thank you.
From who?
From Teddy. And Audrey. And Avery.
Audrey, Avery, and Teddy.
Oh, I like the color.
This color is really pretty.
Emo got her a Stanley, but that's what we...
Now your family has three Stanleys.
Just what I wanted. How did you know?
I hope it looks good. That's a shady one.
So excited. Thank you.
For the Nueva.
Thanks, you guys.
You want to give them their
appetite?
Avery,
smile. I got Uggs. Thank you.
Open it.
Thank you, my family. Thank you.
Open it.
Yeah, you gotta open it.
I don't know. I never get presents. I don't know what that. Ooh.
Avery.
Very fancy.
Avery.
This is from Lindsay. Have no idea what.
No idea.
No way.
Yeah, I tried looking for Daisy Jones, but it wasn't in store.
I need to read this one though.
I'm reading that right now.
Is it good?
So far, yeah.
I heard it's so good. What could this be? Is this a lipstick or a... Lindsay, what? You didn't have to buy me this. She got me a Dior lipstick. Dior lip glow. Thank you, Lindsay.
Is anything else for me?
Thank you.
For winter.
Oh. She just has a whole brand new wardrobe now.
Thank you.
Welcome.
For your dorm.
Oh. Show the camera.
Oh my goodness.
Sadie, this is from Lola, Timon, and Nini.
Okay.
Sadie, you like it?
She's so funny.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You want me to carry? Oh, I need a jeans actually.
What?
Your character is like a swimming here. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, from?
Oh, where my shoes are. I don't really want to show on the vlog. It's Bucks.
It's Bucks.
This. Oh! Olaplex? No way.
I wanted this. So
she's
bad.
An Olaplex girly.
Yeah. Brandy, Sharpie. Cute.
Okay,
I got a lot of brandy. Oh, saw them. I
want you to look around if there's anything else.
What? What is it?
Is it a robe?
It's a robe because you know you always wear mine.
What is that? It's egg one.
Read it.
You're a random kid. Rewrap one.
No! No! Ain't no way.
We're going in Sabrina Carpenter.
No way! Oh my goodness!
Wait. We're gonna go see Sabrina Carpenter in, when is it?
April.
Yeah, a concert.
That's crazy!
Mommy, what's your house?
What should you play with? I don't know.
Yeah, look at this.
Wow!
Wait, is this real?
That's real lipstick.
It's real.
What's look in the bag, makeup? Avery, there's more.
Whoa! Oh, for me.
Wow. Real makeup and a makeup case.
That's eyeliner, real eyliner.
Oh, she's always begging for me to put on her eyeliner.
And that's an eyeshadow brush for this palette.
Thank you.
This is from Chinamini and Chinatubiji.
Look at this.
Oh, Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk. I really wanted to try this. Yay! Thank you, Harmony Hanabiji.
Lauren's face was. This is the box. What side is that?
Louis?
No, it's not.
Just a box? Yeah. What is that?
Oh my gosh. A cardigan.
It says Rossetti?
Wow.
Cute.
Are you sure?
Wait, let me see.
I
really cute.
Whoa. The final one. What could it be?
What's in there? Successful boyfriend?
You have it?
So
wow. Pretty. The one I wanted. Shay Mitchell's. It's so perfect. I'm gonna be borrowing that for sure. I will be borrowing
it. I'm wearing this to a concert.
We're gonna bake this thing.
So what's in it?
It's brie, fig jam, walnuts, rosemary, honey, and then I put pomegranates.
Wow.
That.
That's the perfect dish for it. How cute.
And we gotta bake it all.
Starting the board. Christmas time. But say a prayer. Pray for the other one. This is the charcuterie board. Looks so pretty and colorful. All the dips. The brie is in the oven right now.
And we also got to fill this one.
What is that?
Oh, that's like a pistachio dip. It's super good.
And this is fig jam, jalapeno cranberry. Seti is already getting good use out of her iPad. Such a cute case. Do they know it's Christmas time? It's 5:30. We're gonna eat dinner soon. We're doing prime rib and all the sides. We always do that for Christmas and it's amazing.
Hi, I'm making a bracelet for baby Eden.
With some sourdough and white bread. Amazing. It smells amazing too. I'm gonna try the baked brie.
It's
so good.
Baked brie. Putting it on.
We're gonna feed you.
Bread.
Pronto.
Did you try one?
Mm-hmm.
That was super good. The honey. We've been talking about doing this for a long time, finally.
Mama, you should not put your bones here.
This is a prime rib. The bones attached. I'm gonna detach the bones, and I'm gonna barbecue the bones, the ribs.
Get anywhere near this.
So right now we are assembling. Wait.
Whip.
You put it over. Put it on top. Pineapple right here. You put it all around. All the sprinkles. And I regret doing this. And then. Oh, it's not fine. So cool. I love it. It's like buttery. I love this texture. Nini was so right. Mommy, I'm excited.
Thanks.
Wow.